Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have studied that what is Nernst equation and we did numerous number of numericals, and now we are going to do another numerical which is based on Nernst equation. This is a very different question that were not been mentioned in earlier numericals that was taught by me. So in this case, they have mentioned that we have to set up this cell that consists of H plus H2 and Pb2 plus Pb electrodes. So calculate the EMF of the cell at 25 degrees Celsius if the concentration of Pb2 plus was found to be 0.1 molar and the concentration of H plus was found to be 0.5 molar and the H2 gas is at a pressure of 2 atmosphere, as well as the E0 of Pb, that is EMF of standard EMF of the lead electrode, is calculated as minus 0.126 volt. So such a data are been given and we have to calculate what would be the EMF of the cell. So let us do it very carefully so that there should be no mistake done in the overall process. So the given data were: the concentration of Pb2 plus was given as 0.1 molar, while that of the concentration of H plus was given as 0.5 molar, and that of the pressure of the H2, that is, I could write it in this way, pressure of H2 is given as 2 atmosphere, and while the E0 of Pb is given as minus 0.126 volt. There should be a consideration that if the overall cell reaction has an EMF of a value which is negative, so the cell reaction won't take place, or the EMF won't take place, and there will be no flow of electrons. And hence, for that, what we have to do is, because the E0 of Pb, that is standard EMF of Pb, is less than zero, so that means it is acting like a anode. And for that, we know that the cell potential of the hydrogen is always 0.0 volt. So therefore, cell potential or standard cell potential of hydrogen is 0.0 volt. So because of help of this, we could clearly indicate that in this case, the hydrogen would be acting like a cathode while the Pb will be acting like a anode. So therefore, to make the E0 cell positive, we have E0 of cathode minus E0 of anode. And in this case, the cathode was been acting by H2. So therefore, E0 of H2 minus E0 of Pb. So the answer that we are getting is plus 1.26 volt. So in this case, we have got to an idea that H2 is acting like a cathode while Pb is acting like a anode. So in this case, first of all, the thing that we should do is we should arrange, or we should give the cell formula first, so that the cell reaction can also be calculated or can also be done, and based on that we could estimate that what is the product and what is the reactant. So since H2 is acting like a cathode and Pb is acting like an anode, so therefore I could write the cell formula as Pb, that has been converting into Pb2 plus, and in this case H plus. And since it is H2 that is present in gaseous form, so we have to apply an reference. We have to apply, and in this case, H2 is acting like a reference electrode because it has a value of 0.0 volt. But for that thing, we have to attach an inert electrode also, because H2 is present in gaseous form. So in this case, we can usually add platinum as an inert electrode in this case, and the concentration of Pb2 plus was found to be 0.1 molar while the concentration of H plus was found to be 0.5 molar. So this is how we represent the cell formula by the given data that was given to us. But this, the thing is not been done yet. We have to calculate, we have to do the cell reaction, and then only we could estimate or we could make a conclusion that what would be the E cell of the overall reaction. So the cell reaction can be written as, since PB is acting like an anode, so therefore at anode, oxidation occurs, and at cathode, reduction occurs. So therefore at anode, PB is converted into PB2 plus by removing two electrons, while that of in reduction, sorry, in at cathode reduction, when reduction is occurring, then H plus will accept an electron to form H2. But in this case, as we can see, that the total number of electrons that are being lost during oxidation is 2, but the total number of electrons that are being obtained or that are being gained in the reduction process is 1 in this case. So to balance that, we will multiply this thing, and then only H2 will be obtained. So therefore the overall net cell reaction would be PB plus 2 times of H plus, that should give us PB2 plus H2, and which is present in the gaseous form. So therefore I could write the overall reaction as, and the total number of electrons that is involved in the half cell reaction is 2. Therefore E cell is equals to E naught cell minus 0.0592 divided by N log of P divided by log of R. So I could write the E naught cell that we have calculated was found to be plus 0.126, while that of minus 0.0592 divided by N, in this case the N is 2, log of product. So let me give you a short glimpse that what we did and how did we estimated the product and reactant. So PB2 plus and H2, this both are the product, and the pressure of the hydrogen was 2 atmosphere. So therefore this should also be in consideration. So therefore PB2 plus and H2, since it is present in gaseous, so it will exhibit a pressure. So therefore divided by the reactant is PB and H plus, but H plus is present in 2 moles, so therefore raised to 2. So now we could calculate it very easily. So 0.126 minus 0.0592 divided by 2, log of the concentration of PB2 plus was found to be 0.1, while that of the pressure of hydrogen was found to be 2, divided by the concentration of PB, in this case will be 1 because PB is present in a solid form or present in a metallic form, and the concentration of H plus was found to be 0.5 raised to 2. So let us see what would be the answer of the overall equation. The answer that we have got is 0.128 volt. So much of easy. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you have got an idea that how to calculate this E naught cell or E cell. So share this video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.